I do feel like the luckiest man in the world. And I think you all agree that Sara looks absolutely amazing today. But then to me, she looks absolutely amazing every day. I've never really been one for marriage, but it became clear quite early on in our relationship that I wanted you to be my wife. The moment I met you, my life changed. You are an amazing person, a beautiful woman, a fantastic mother to Nathan. You have the patience of a saint. And for that, I love you. You are my soulmate, my best friend, and I'm so happy and honoured to be able to call you my wife. And I'm looking forward to spending the rest of my life with you.